Please, God, let the strength of our love comfort John.
Guidance any more than I need it right now. Please help me. You know that I have never stopped loving her. And now I have to make one of the most important decisions of my life. You've been in love with other men. I've been in love with other women. But the love we shared was something special, Doc. There never was and never could be anyone to fill the special place that you hold in my heart. I love you. I know now I always have. And I always will.
Please. Please be with me tonight. Help me express my love for John. Bless the life that we can make together.
Yeah. I'm home for good. And we will always be here for you, Daddy and me. Maybe God gave us that chance for a reason.
I'm sorry, Doc. I shouldn't be going into this right now. Because I know that you and I can never be that way again. All right.
Oh, John.
What is it, Doc?
Tell me how you feel about me. I mean, how you feel about me right now. Standing here right now looking at me. Tell me how you feel. Tell me everything that you feel. Just answer me, please.
It's not that simple. Look, you and I share a past. A child.
What does that mean if the person doesn't want to be near you?
I wonder how Marlena's feeling right now. Sorry.
Roman is dead because of me.
Now, I know that you tried to get on with your life with Roman, but how are we supposed to deny how we felt about each other?
We should have been stronger. Our love destroyed Roman.
If anybody's at fault, it's me. I pursued you relentlessly, even though I knew you were trying to put your life back together with Roman.
It's not your fault.
But we made a choice, didn't we? And our choice was to survive.
On some level, I do know that. It's just in my heart, that's where I feel responsible.
I'm here now. Everything's gonna be okay.
You took that assignment because of me.
Like he loved you.
And now he's gone.
Yes, he is. He's with God now. He's at peace. You were very vulnerable at the time.
No.
Yes, you were.
I knew what I wanted. I wanted you just as much as you wanted me.
I'm worried about you. I'll always be here with you.
I'm going to be all right. But I need to be alone.
If you need anything, you call me. It doesn't matter what time. I'll be there.
Dr. Evans.
Hey, Doc.
John?
I'm just thinking about you.
You were?
You are a wonder.
Yeah, I'm so blessed. Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. You know I didn't.
Thank you. I don't know what I would do without you.
Now, whenever you wear this, I want you to think of us. And remember, no matter what, I will always love you. That's why I live, Doc, so I could be with you. We were meant to be together. I'm here with you now, and we are never going to be separated.
Ever leave you ever again. I promise.
always going to be together. Forever. I just loved you so much I couldn't let you go.
I really wanted to.